We're at Yas Island in Abu Dhabi for the Formula One Grand Prix. The Yas Marina Circuit was completed in 2009, and we've seen a fair share of celebration and commiseration over the years since then. The scenery may be spectacular, but this weekend, all eyes will be on the track. There's a reason why the Yas Marina Circuit is used as a test track. The long straights put engine power through its paces, while the twists and bends make medium speed downforce just as important at this challenging circuit. With the season nearly concluded, time is running out for the team. Can anyone make a last minute breakthrough? Can the leading drivers hold on? Only time will tell. Let's get this underway.
Radio check.
Did somebody spin out there? Sounds like a spin.
Kev has the balance. How is the balance?
Car felt quite good.
Yep, understood, Mick, understood.
We've had a crash. Let's take a closer look. Now let's look at this, the focus on Tsunoda. There's the crash. The team are devastated. They'll be questioning just what happened out there. Was that a lockup on the track? There's been a crash. Let's see what happened there. Now, we see the Williams here. That crash is terrible news for the team. That's going to be a big blow to the team. Will they be able to recover? We'll see. We've just had a car run wide.